Just kick it in no gear. Oh. Okay, so, hey, what's going on, everybody? We're here kicking it back into old Saints Row. I'm just doing some last-minute things. I'm sorry today's stream's a little on the later side of things. Finally got a chance to go live. And I'm doing some last-minute setup. Okay, so that's going. Anything else I need to set up off top of my head? I'm thinking here. Me's thinking not too well. Okay, so let me grab that. And because God only made so much real estate, I'ma take it to the grave. So keep them red dirt roads red dirt. Keep that little white church. Keep keeping God first. Keep dragging that earth. Keep your sand on your dollar. Keep sweat on your dollar. All right. So the district, where did we end up? Because I can't see where our saint is at. Oh, I'm actually... No, I'm not fucking close. Oh, how the... Can I get away with fast traveling? And just fast travel down there? Yeah, I think I can. Because I can take the fast travel from... Actually, we can do some El Dorado fast travel. Fast travel to El Dorado and get the toxic waste. Is that a fast travel? No, that's a weather station. That's a weather station too. Okay. So we'll actually go get the two toxic waste bins out of the El Dorado district. Well, it might not be the El Dorado district, but just that district in general. Yeah, I know. I gotta build some more criminal ventures. The sooner you make more money. I understand how this works. Oh, I'm already hearing that shit. Shit, I can see it more than I need to hear it. Fantastic. Yeah, alright.
The fuck is in those barrels?
Shush, would you rather this toxic waste hit you? Alright. Yeah, I don't need to get hit here now. It's a great money maker, exporting this toxic waste, but shit. I think this might be the better district to put this in. No, no.
Right future.
Dan, you got a leak.
What did I tell you? Pedal to the metal.
Thanks for the advice.
Park it right there, boss.
I have marshals I gotta kill with this gun. I need you to go down for some health. Down you go. I hate their guns. I'm chalking it up as that. Their guns are just annoying. Hell yeah. Shit. I think that's my time to get out of here. I wish there was an easier way to access the map. But we're gonna head there. And take out the last part of this criminal venture. And take on the Phoenix Beacon. So, let's get the hell out of the district. Fuck. Marshals are too hard to take down by yourself. I need an off-road car. Definitely getting through Carajo. I could try to go and take down. Any friends? Eli. Oh, Eli's here. Shit. I just gotta move. I have no health. Shit. I'm dead. The Nua is dead too. There's a death animation this time around? Damn, I didn't know that. A lot more than just saying, hey, you died. Go back to the nearest hospital or nearest HQ. Can you raise me, my friend? My friending, my life. I got a flow upgrade for dying, and it took me back to my closest fast travel. Fucking course it did. Well, let's go grab some more hazmat. More toxic waste. Like it's healthy. Hey, Eli. You okay if we end up shooting up some more things? Oh, don't worry, officer. I'm just walking my rocket launcher. I didn't hit you. That's not police issue. They don't just pull knives on you. But we gotta kill until that notary is gone.
I should probably bring this up.
I guess we got no choice but to keep this fight going. Shit. Okay. It's less fighting we had to do. Take the ammo though. Bullets ain't cheap.
Are you fucking kidding me?
I don't kill for free. Is that a furry restaurant or furry place? Ah, welcome to Santa Iglesia. It's near this clothing store. Wow, I can't believe I jumped up there, huh? Leather and lace is still a thing? I wasn't expecting that. Shit. This was a store back in Steelport and Stillwater. Why the fuck? I forgot characters aren't gendered in this game. Don't look bad on my character. I do not need a choker. Nope. Good. It makes me miss Planet Saints a little bit. Because there's so many different clothing opportunities this time around. Or stores. Aw, fuck.
Looks like these guys got too close to the green stuff.
Oh, shit.
going steady.
That needed to be replaced.
I understand I need an off-roading kit for off-roading. But I'm not looking to take a flatbed on off-road. But let us get this toxic waste back to Bright Future. While I play Dear God, let's not have this blow up and cause a...
Not now.
Fuck! Alright, now we gotta move.
Bright Future disposal.
Leaking toxic waste, Dan.
Oh shit. Either move your ass or kiss it goodbye.
Thanks. You're a big help.
I know. Now it's time to just move. Okay, we still got 7 barrels with low volatility. And these are the closer ones. I've gotten the further ones. Ah, fuck me. They're gonna shoot this up and I'm gonna blow up. They are gonna make me blow up. I don't care, it's here. Am I stuck? I am. I got the damn thing stuck.
Slow down for anything, do you?
10 more enemies to be killed with this gun. Wait, Eli's allowed his real guns. Why ain't he forced to use LARP weapons?
Prepare yourself! I always thought I'd die of bubonic plague!
Oh, that one was easier than the first.
I will speak with her.
This is Gwendolyn Firebird of House Phoenix. I congratulate you on your victory.
Well said.
I propose an alliance. Join our siege of Fort Thunderpump, and we shall crush the Dust King between us.
Yeah, sorry, Gwen. No can do.
What? Who the fuck is this?
Oh, come on. It hasn't been that long, has it?
You! God damn it! Fuck with my job all you want, but stay out of my game!
This is so worth it.
Fuck with my job, really? Alright. For Fort Kraken, does that just mean head back and meet with the lore master? But I have to do the threats. So I have to go take down the Los Pinteros in that district before I can get to work on that. However, I still have toxic waste to go pick up. So I'll go pick up some of that. Yeah, no sense in it. Whoa! I did not know I could swap seats with the companions. That's a new thing. Keeping guy first, keep dragging that.
Oh no, we're on the Fury Road.
That shouldn't have been there.
It's a brick wall. I just drove right into it though. Keeping guy first, keep dragging that.
You had the right way.
Gotta haul this load to the dump.
Cause God only makes so much real estate. I'll take you to the bank. So keep them redder roads redder. Keep that little white church. Keeping God first. Keep dragging that.
And be killed, I guess.
Ain't that the truth? I totally thought you'd have blown yourself up by now, or turned into some kind of jelly monster. Anyway, keep those trucks rolling in. Lots more out there.
How? Okay, so now stage two is gather the remaining 8, I'm assuming. Yeah. We've already gotten the bonus, 5 of 5 threats eliminated. We've already eliminated all the threats out of this district, so out of East Flats. Okay, so then there's West Flats. That's El Dorado District. Then Smelterville West. And sadly... Oh. Well, the next goal for it is to go there. But we gotta go take down the rest of it. So I guess move closer to it by getting over to El Dorado. Keep that sweat on your counter. Alright. Ayla. Idle. Marshall kills. Headshot, Marshall double, just double, and shoot down helicopter. Everybody's keeping the eye on the Saints.
Nice.
Everybody's keeping their eye on the Saints. We ain't like too much in this town.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso, an illegal drag race ended in tragedy at the Santo Ileso culvert, where an outbreak of gang violence has left many dead. The casualties are all members Los Panteros. Authorities say the incident was the result of an internal dispute between rival factions of the notorious street gang.
Once you flip a car in this game, it ain't getting reflipped.
Los Panteros will always be this.
I hate that headshots don't kill. Or aren't one tap. Oh. You playing that. Is this idle weapon just a Glock? Oh! Oh, was that a threat? Maybe? No, that was not. That was just killing. We do got three still in that district, so we gotta move. I'm just trying to rack up some headshot kills. One more. Okay, so this just needs one more headshot and be good. Destroy a police van. So we'll swap back to our burst rifle. Damn, notary clears so quick in this game. Okay. The next one's way over there, so let's grab the tow truck.
I need this. That needed to be replaced anyway.
All right, that gun's done. That's all problems in this district. The handling on this vehicle is insane.
No sense slowing down.
Yeah, there really is no sense. It's insane, the capabilities of this.
That should have been.
Yeah.
They always know what to wear.
Yeah, but I need to get some saint attire for my character. We're the saints, but the attire on my character ain't been right.
Where's the brake?
Fuck you, Los Pinteros. Nah. Hey, we'll always take sane motherfuckers.
Hell no! Actually, I'm not happy with my long-distance plan.
We'll happily take any sane motherfucker. I just like how we have this built in the middle of fucking town.
Hail Vasodius! The strongest warriors of the Duskmoot now rally to our banners. The prophecy awaits.
Perfect.
K. Castle Kraken's all done for the district. That's a nut. Yep, that is Saint territory. Hell yeah. Sadly, we still have some photo. We still have discoveries to make and side hustles to do in the district. But other than that, that's 1 foot down out of the Los Pantero district. So now we can do the mission Road Warrior. I know with what fearsome weapon shall lead. And then there's like so many. Hope you're insured. Put a dent in a ray cast. Oh. They see me rolling. So this is the Dustlander shit. With a crossbow. Okay. Badlands, badass. Perform a backflip in Badlands South. Get airtime in Badlands North. Cranked. Damn. Carjack, a police shield, and a police vigilance. Wow, there's all kinds of stuff here. Castle Kraken. Wear a Dustlander outfit. Kill enemies with a Dustlander sword. But shoot, we have Torf. We have a lot of these challenges. Complete one challenge to unlock full contact. So we need to place two more criminal ventures. We have two done. So we'll need to end up back at HQ in a little bit. How much cash are we looking at? We're looking at 90K, and I believe... Wow. I think I kind of want to upgrade my weapons before... Because we still have two... that are being worked on. However, my weapons are starting to end up a little bit on the obsolete side. So I want to see if I go to the friendly fire at this segment of town, up in Marshall territory, that I can find some of them hidden abilities. And I do have some abilities unlocked for a few of my handguns, such as the idol is now available, and whatever the starting pistol was. I'm still working on that one, because you need to get kills off of rooftops. Hey, Chain, what's up? I see you. What's you about? I've already done that riding shotgun. Yep.
My lawyer says I probably won't.
If we call, can you stream hear me? Yeah. What's up?
It's a good time to check my email.
It won't sound too good, but yeah, it'll work. Answer. All right. Give me a sec. I'm moving. Hey, what's up?
Beep, boop.
Yeah, what's up, man?
You think you'll be just fine. Okay, now it's time to end this echo and keep hearing.
Oh.
Hello! You are doing a quick stream switch objective. Dude, actually, I'm not forcing you to switch anything. But have you listened to this new Sonic Frontier song that Sega put out today?
No, I haven't.
Let me tell you, god damn it, being a Sonic fan sucks. We get guaranteed good music, but everything else always sucks.
Our games are shit, but we can listen to music.
God damn, dude, take a minute out of the stream, like, react to it live on stream or something. I really don't get.
Okay.
Take a listen to that song, like, god damn.
Who's on?
Like, do a quick streamer reaction to it, because fucking hell, banger as fuck.
Send me the link, shit.
I just did?
Oh. 1OK Rock Vandalize?
Yeah. Now what I'm saying, apparently Sonic and Dewey's in the commando with them.
It looks like Breath of the Wild in Sonic form. It's not bad, shit. Wait, is there Green Hill aspects again?
There's always Green Hill, it's not the Sonic weapon.
Yeah, it's true. It's not bad. Shit. That's not bad. Not bad at all.
Yeah, no, straight up, I saw that earlier today. I'm like, wait a minute, god damn, this kind of rock. Holy. Then the scenes reading the name Vanillize, I'm like, this is a Sonic game, right?
Yeah, but by the looks of it, it makes sense for how the game looks, because you. By how it looks, Sonic needs to break whatever ruins there are going on in that game.
Well, most likely Sonic is breaking the final.
I have no idea. Keep in mind, I tend not to look at shit if it's a game I'm interested in.
First off, there's only been one story trailer. God damn it, it's just so...
I haven't cared to look at any of the release info. And yes, I am a shit driver at the minute my TV's up high.
Oh yeah, I'm watching you fail at driving as I'm playing.
I know, I need to do my monkey wars.
God damn, we have claimed a lot.
Wait, did I just... Aw, that's a Raycaster back there. Where the hell was that car? I just dented a Raycaster.
By a lot. The only team that could get against us is fucking Blue, unless they release cash. I get one free.
Oh shit. Are you serious? I gotta kill it off cops to be able to access my gun store.
Hey yo, that's Among Us. Yeah, no, I just figured to show you that, so like, I'm pretty sure you would enjoy it.
Yeah.
This is a fucking cheat. Oh wait, this is a time trial. I did not do this. Okay, redo.
Whoopsie.
I need him to be left. No,
Eli, you're still with me. Shoot up left some people.
Well, you're right here with our oak swarm. And you. Surprisingly, it's not going terrible. Okay. So, what's been going on in the stream? I see you're shooting people.
We've been doing some of the criminal ventures, which I don't know if they're activities or story missions you can choose. That's my problem here. I can't determine, like, you know, remember the activities, insurance fraud and whatnot.
Yes.
I don't know whether or not I'm doing right now is activities. Okay. Come on, Fat Man, we're using you as a grenade.
Oh, that's fucked up.
What, just throw the dude as a grenade?
No, and I had auto stuff turned off when I joined the race, and I was like, man, where's this race? But they were eating my time off because auto stuff wasn't on. I'm like, oh.
Oh. Whoops.
Whoops, apparently. Yeah, and they get drunk all over the village because I'm like,
okay, aim down.
Yeah,
oh.
See you, Rock. Good old.
Saints Row. The what?
See you, Rock. Good old PlayStation setup. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Honestly, the point of the capture card is for you to hook it up.
I've been doing that with the fucking, Switch streams.
I get the Switch, but the PlayStation 2 is so much better quality if you just take it from OBS.
Yes, but wasn't there a delay when I tested it?
No. You look perfectly fine, anyways. Oh, fuck, I don't have a camera.
I gotta force a boss cop to spawn to get this clear, don't I?
So, kinda got a broken power up that regenerates 20 HP every
what?
Second.
Yeah, I was about to say, wait. That's still broken regardless, but early rounds, that's good. So you can... Wait, what can I pick up?
Yeah, I currently have 307 HP because I've been sucking dick at each wave. Because I'm doing a time trial.
Yeah.
Okay, I want... Oh, fuck, I don't have enough. I'm like a... I'm gonna do this. What a crazy thing. I should really stop saying village. I should really just fight. There we go. Now I just.
I'm in the middle of a gunfight. I take a picture of a buffalo.
Eagle Adler made a terrible mistake. I said, hey, I get this chance to send every way to send the fucking OAP.
Oh, whoops. That's an oopsie whoopsie.
That is a whoops.
In the rear.
Much better start. How better will you do if I make you up? Ah, you're such a better one.
Okay, where's the boss cop? There has to be a boss, or I have to escape the cops.
You always have to escape the cops. This is a random model like Nintendo Wii.
No. The gangs, I can force a boss to spawn to avoid needing to escape. Drop armor. Yes. Kick him in the nuts. And slap him. I need it. Takedowns are the only way to heal in this game. I know. There's not much clothing options available yet. Well, your character even says the only thing he's good at is murder.
What the fuck is he going to college for? Go become a mercenary.
He's already did and fucked that up.
How the fuck you fuck that up?
How do you fuck up murder? Aw, crap, I'm dead. I gotta wait for the freaking mariachi giraffe or llama, whatever it is.
Llama.
Well, last time it was a monkey. The other... This time it's that.
What is this taking place in Mexico?
Santa Ilesio, I believe this is New Mexico. Or it's Nevada because there's a similar place to Las Vegas.
So there's gang violence going on in Las Vegas. I wouldn't be surprised.
Yeah, I just gotta go find a car. Aw, you bastard.
Back to the good old days where people used to scream yippee-ki-yay because it was that shit insane.
Was Time Runner by okay, DJ Eli was...
Dude, you gotta Let's Play Metal Gear Rising for you.
Time is money. Maybe. Money is no object. I'll think about it.
You never asked how much does it cost? It's at least $30 on Steam.
You
know.
You have the right way. Yeah, you act like I got money. A jumbo
roll of
4,200
no. aluminum foil. $1 million, 28,000
gallons. It's college debt. $1 million.
Just imagine having college debt. 70-ton
bag of fuck you.
The school owes me money.
Okay. Back to friendly fire. No discounts. Because
no rebates. One simple price. Everything.
Yeah. I can do the LARPing mission now, actually. That's the only mission available, I believe. Oh, I just sent that taxi flying.
Don't you you know every night I'm gonna save my wife?
Whatever you say, I sent taxi car flying.
That's Sonic reference.
I know it's Sonic reference.
Send me the fucking Moab. I'm ready to fucking...
I unlocked Trigger Happy. What does that do on this gun? And you thought it wasn't wasting bullets before. Are you serious? That's
what,
the...
What a great description. I can't argue with that type of description.
Alright, I'm not... Fuck that gun. Hey, wait. I am not spending 30k on a gun yet.
Why?
Because a criminal enterprise costs 30k.
Also, hello, Twitch chat. I don't know if you're paying attention or not, but if you are, Chainbreaks Gaming says hello. And if you guys haven't already, you see that little heart? You guys should hit that follow button. Because if you guys want to keep seeing some of this more Saints Row new action stuff, just... The game came out, like, what, last month? A couple days ago?
Last Tuesday.
Last Tuesday.
Last week, practically.
Last week, if you want to keep seeing more gameplay, you should leave a follow, share this stuff to your friends. Currently, Crappy DJ is on plus 100 followers, so you guys should leave them a follow. They could be pretty cool or not. I don't know. It's really up to them if they want to be cool or not. But make sure to leave a follow, guys.
Chain.
Let's get back to the show. What?
A versatile weapon batting G-men since the 20s, the original Johnny Gat. It's a Tommy gun. That's hilarious.
At least they're making references to that one series.
I know.
Man, this series has certain.
Yeah, it has. I haven't unlocked the freaking Marshall rifle yet. That sucks. But at least I'm working on my shotguns. Wait, I have a... When did I get a sniper rifle? Why isn't that in my arsenal? Not okay, Twitch line.
I was quoting Metal Gear for saying that. Like, wait a minute, I probably can't say that.
Text me the line. It can't be too bad.
Sure.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. We are right now upgrading some weapons before we continue on with some missions today. I believe we've finished enough for Castle Kraken, so now we can do the remainder of the LARP quest line, as well as we are going to be doing some more criminal ventures to continue the main plot. I'm using this burst rifle, so let's upgrade that. Ow! My friends have said worse on my stream, don't worry.
They're like, no, we're just quoting Red Sun.
Oh. let's upgrade the Dustlander crossbow and upgrade the Dustlander revolver.
Red Sun over paradise.
Yeah. So I want to know, what's the capabilities of the sniper rifle real quick? So let's practice shooting shit. Aww. It's not that good. What is the kill enemies who are driving vehicles with that sniper rifle? Okay. And I didn't swap my... Oh wow, I really ain't hitting shit with this pistol. I'd rather go grab the gun that shoots darts. Shit. Let's equip my Cobra. That's fine, and then we can go loot the dumpster out back and do some dumpster diving. Don't die, my friend. Alright. So let's go do some dumpster diving in the back of the freaking, is the gun I'm looking for a dumpster diving reward? Aw, oh, that'll suck if it is. And I gotta keep going into dumpsters.
Wow.
Found a valuable antique, so $2,000 out of the dumpster. Okay. So let's go back to Saints HQ. Let's go to the church, because most of my missions will start there. And I can't fast travel once I've started a mission. I'd rather fast travel than start the mission. But knowing my luck, it's probably not at the church, the start point.
My team is a medium of hope and to help back.
Yeah, missions. So, Road Warrior, it is. Oh, no, it's not Road Warrior. It's Rod Warrior.
Balsonius, the dust moon calls. I have discovered a way to defeat the wind in the fire.
Huzzah! We shall finally win the crown and rub it in her ye old face.
I have gathered our forces at the lookout.
I shall be there forthwith.
There's two easy banners you could take. To earn, actually, technically three if you could handle a boss. But we have six relics.
Okay. I'll load on after stream.
Oh, no, it's all good. I'm just like, no, I've done it.
Or when does it cycle back? Or when do tickets reset?
20 hours.
Okay, so I'll do it in the morning before classes.
Nobody does stuff like late at night, so if you want a good play, you do it.
Okay, I'll think about doing it.
No, I'm not saying do it now. I want to refocus on the show. Let me just dock Mercs, but I can tab out for Saints and Kelly. Oh shit, I'm a podcast. I'm not real. No!
Well, it shows you as a viewer on my end.
No, I'm not considered a viewer.
Oh, really? Damn.
Okay, so it's you and the other people watching. Mods are not real
people. Okay.
So insert me turning into dust, me like the dude who just disappears out, slowly vanishing away. If you want to become a Twitch mod as a viewer.
So you want to know the stupidest things you can do in this game?
I'm kind of watching this stream, like, I don't know how to play it. It's like now you're doing some terrible fucking turns.
Oh, is that my truck I need to grab? No. Oh, I can't. Attached to that, but you can just take a freaking cargo box and
shit, it's 11:25.
What?
I said, oh shit, it's 11:25.
Yeah, it's late. I know. I had to start this stream late because my friends need help working out.
I have not joined any of my friends working out. Like, one of the two that don't.
Uh oh.
I don't need a. Bro, okay, so that's funny on my stream, man. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because I just had a lag spike that paused with carb midair, then the next thing I know,
gather
it's round. Completely flipped
over. I have questioned the Law Keeper and found the greatest weapon in all the realms. The Bowelrod.
This is why you made me come here?
It's not until 10.
Wait, it's a car! Of a sort. You love cars!
Okay.
You're also a freshman, so you get the short end of the stick.
Yes.
That is true too.
He's in class, by the way.
I would like.
Why do you think it don't count for your GPA?
It hath been noted. Yeah. Okay. Well, I didn't realize how late it was, so I'm gonna go take a shower and get to bed. I'm gonna leave the stream open until I actually turn on my computer for you. So.
Oh. Okay. But,
so if I need to do some moderation, I'll get it done.
All right. Did you knock out all your monkey battles?
I did do all my monkey battles. I did four hard ones, actually.
Oh, shit. Okay.
So there's two banners you can easily take. I don't want to check. Let me double check this one.
Whatever it is, can you just, like, screenshot it and circle it for me so I take the ones you're referring to?
Oh, my God. What did I sign up for?
This is a perk points we have a lot of these are easier than that, because I went out of my way to get us Box Monkey. She's at
her house. What's Box Monkey?
What price does she demand?
Free monkey under 500, so
on. Oh, okay, so you can start with a ninja monkey or a monkey apprentice, pending the thingy.
See, I only know two banners that it needs. If you don't have a spike rod, exactly. You don't have a spike.
Tis a great world that dwells below the desert wastes. The cry of the
what do you mean,
Rod
Spike
so
Factory?
The walls of Fort
Thunderpump
shall
crumble
at its
side.
I thought you said it was a car.
For those who don't use their imagination, it is.
Look, Nina, I was pretty skeptical at first, too, but give it up a chance.
I really feel like you could easily take it. I'm not, see, one of these I want done, but I don't, no offense, I don't have faith in you beating two waves of bosses. The Lurk.
I don't know what the Lurk is.
It's the one that goes down.
Oh, it's the one I was able to do the first round.
The Spike Factory that we didn't take in consideration, Spike Factory Shreds.
Yeah, that was actually a good idea on my part.
Yeah, I'm circling the two. I'm circling the two I know you can take, and you can choose the two others.
Okay.
You get to take basic fucking tiles. I really don't know.
Gotcha, gotcha.
Let's save this for you.
Hello, stream.
Hello, five viewers. It is I, the Chain Breaks Gaming, and you're watching a Crafting DJ stream. Brought to you by...
Oh, did my card just get stuck?
We have a social media request from Red and Gold Tulips for box suite number one for Orchestra. Here you go, Tulips. Here's the box from suite number one.
I'm here.
I just fucking did a line
greetings,
of red
of
when you put the colorblind. So
I
that
am
red is green out
of
green background.
Sandy Kraken.
So how the fuck that helped me? Do blue.
Okay.
Or purple.
The
shit.
Ninafer of House Sandy Kraken her blessing. Fourth,
how did that help me, sir?
I just realized I just took it in red. Man, that'd be like if I made Jayo play a furry porn game when he has to.
It's a vamp.
Oh, wait, I did.
Eli, I'm trying to use my imagination, but...
What the hell? The deal was the duct tape
for
the
wall. So I only have three options of colors. I have magenta, green, or yellow.
Just do either yellow or magenta.
Okay, so we got pasty yellow.
Where's the bow head? Do I have to beat up a Karen for it? Because I saw Karen. I saw Karen name tag. Do I have to beat up a Karen for the keys? Give me the freaking keys. Get in. They didn't give me the keys to the car. I could have just opened it myself.
Okay, can you read this one that I'm about to send?
Alright, that you're about to send. You haven't sent it yet, then. Yeah, I can see it.
Yeah, those are the two. It's a lease cash.
Cash and something else. Oh, God.
Time attack is very generous with the troops it offers.
So alright. Sounds good.
Yep, but I do wish you a good luck with
we go to Fort Phoenix to claim what is ours.
Here.
Yeah.
If Trip were moving hosting, I was
Fort
so
Phoenix is a sprawling,
right now,
overbuilt compound with a
why are they deleting it?
Because they're little bitches.
Cool.
Wait till nightfall.
I may have
coming down window.
I'm not gonna speak.
It's not confident.
So many people don't mind. Oh shit.
You're
they won't just shoot me?
This car...
It's like how this shit breaks. That's the, I wish GTA was like that.
They are! Well, kinda.
That means use your weapon and do a melee attack.
That's true. Oh, you're talking about the foliage?
Yeah. How everything's just snapping as you being a terrible driver.
So
also,
what
the dust
if
on
you
the
die?
Car. GTA then
you
have to re-roll your character.
You're able to put rust on your car in customization. I know rust ain't good for a car, but...
I mean, you're in the Old West. I highly believe having rust is...
Oh, are you serious? I gotta stay in that thing? Hey, we gave Nina armor for this. I can't believe she did that. knowing her character. Park nearest the gates. Don't drive into it like I did the first time I did this quest and accidentally mowed down a group of innocents. What is that? Is that like a spike factory? Lost wheels. Vehicle part. Oh! I'll keep that in mind. That might be a mouse tool to customize myself later.
We're here.
Okay.
I've only got the one invisibility
potion,
so you'll have
good
to.
Good night.
Drink up.
Like I said, I'll be in here moderating until I actually go to bed.
Okay.
Focus on our stream. Knock you out of the park. I believe in you. How many followers are we wasting on 100? Because it's not shy.
49.
Well, fuck. Okay. You got more work to do.
Damn it.
Killeth thine enemies with stealth. When no one is looking. How? Oh.
Pressure points of death.
Are you serious? Okay. I like how they're trying to do non-lethal takedowns in this game. It's hilarious.
Holy shit.
It's really not being a word.
I don't care. This is the best thing. Just watching your character try to do non-lethals. Eliminate the Dustlander. But how the hell would they know we drink a stealth potion before going in? I want to know this. Unless we announce stealth potion active. I gotta run around. Jumping is considered free fall? Excuse me? You understand what a jump is, right, game? You count jumping as a free fall. The fucking foam finger as a takedown. Are you serious? Hey. Thy stealth has been broken. You serious? Oh, that sucks. It really does. Alright. Stealth into thy camp.
What the... Damn it. Pressure points of death.
I didn't shoot, though.
Holy
Hi.
Shit, it's working.
Holy shit, it is working. Because... Working on the night shift, baby. We're in like ninja mode.
Next slice.
Just grab fucking foam fingers, pull them out of nowhere.
Ice.
Are you serious? Hey Kenji, what's up, my man? We're back at it again here in Saints Row. Doing a LARP mission, and apparently I'm killing out of order because I have to stealth this segment. Ah!
Holy shit, it's working.
It's because live action roleplay, and you just drank a stealth potion to get in. So we're doing all the hilarious non-lethal takedowns and all kinds of stuff at the minute. and you see ninja arms. We are keeping this quiet. I know. Look. Oh, I did foam finger the last time. It's just see, like, okay. So this next room, I gotta kill in a certain order. Because I can't kill her first. Somebody's watching her, but then who's watching him? Oh.
Arrow to the face!
Are you serious? We're announcing that.
Next slice.
Just pulls out foam fingers. Hi.
Nick chop.
Nick chop. Searches for Bowelrod port. Bowelrod ports. Hey, ain't that convenient? Grab a thigh port.
Found the torso.
Great. Meet me around back, and we'll go find the rest of it.
All right. Can we go in guns blazing now?
I'm with Ninifer.
Not my name.
That's such a Ninifer thing to say.
Very.
Ninifer.
Let's slip the dogs of war.
Oh, shit. All right, I'll pull my dark gun.
Tell the afterlife Bosonius sent you.
Finally, some Saints Row attacking.
I smite thee.
Yes, we are using like a Nerf gun to take down these guys. It's hilarious.
No one expects Bosonius.
Hey, Eli, can you get the fuck out of the way? My crossbow takes too long. But they still drop money. I just didn't kill them. Grabbeth the parts.
Found the butt.
All right, you found foam shotguns too.
Oh, so we just picked up another Nerf gun. Got it. Thank you.
Nice. Start putting this thing back together. You two. What?
Thy manner of speaking is strange to my ears.
I, Ninifer Ludfoot, shall conjure the bowel rod in our time of need.
I'm so happy I could cry.
Now, you two, go get the last part.
Okay, Nina. Head to the peak of Fort Phoenix. I think I just need a few more kills
when
with
we'll
the
have
shot.
The head somewhere safe.
We shall search her keep.
And we can take a picture up here too. Awesome.
Aha! I don't want the
last they sound the alarm. They know we are here.
No, really? I hear it.
Greetings, Gwendolyn.
Why am I seeing you on my fort security cameras? I thought I told you to leave my game alone.
Your game? Well, here I thought it was everyone's game.
Fuck you! You're doing this just to piss me off.
I doth protest thy accusation. Good day.
Avoiding fire!
There's something I gotta get.
Hang up on me?
I said good day.
No, you listen here. I am on my way over there, and I'm gonna kick your ass for real. And... am I getting pulled over?
Hope you're using hands-free.
That is hilarious.
That's a keeper.
I'll take that picture, don't you worry. Motherfucker, am I getting pulled over? That is hilarious. Hope you're using hands-free.
My battle is lost. The war continues.
Hey, stop it. I'm reloading.
Death is a release from pain.
Ah, that's an armored bastard.
Ugh.
I'm dead, so I'm gonna lay on the floor.
The Bowelrod's head must be somewhere here.
And with Is that a specialist?
Weapon, our hero dies.
I don't know. We'll find out.
There you go.
Am I doing, like, nothing? There we go. Alright, move to the top. Let's do it. Last part.
I've got the head.
Were the idols here?
How's it going up there? Got the Bowelrod's head yet?
Forces are closing in. We'll need to wingsuit it down to you.
Fly, my friend. Get that to Nineveh.
But what of you? You have no wingsuit.
I shall draw the phoenix away to buy you more time.
How the fuck do I wingsuit? That's how. Oh. Okay, I'm not dead. Here you go, Nina. Nineveh.
Final piece. Use it. Hurry.
Why? Where's Eli?
He stayed behind, that I might escape.
We have to go back for him. But first, I shall conjure this fell beast.
I think I might have to kill marshals with that weapon.
Holy of holy
what
shit!
What the hell?
Now we need to do the ritual to bring her to life. The instructions say we need a salt circle, so I used a bag of road salt from the trunk. You guys dead yet?
The Bowelrod is nearly restored.
Holy shit! You actually did it?
Oh, this gun sucks.
We'd actually stand a chance.
Wait, really? Join sides?
Yeah, why not? When you besiege Fort Thunderpump, look to the horizon. Tapeworm will be there.
I gotta protect Nineveh.
Red, my ashes. I smite thee.
How the fucking Kevin
they
here
won't see me coming.
On this mission?
Let's get this over. Ekla zifuta, sis shodu esisht wichu. Wichu.
I can't take this mission seriously.
Damn it, we've got incoming.
That's the first verse out of how many? Oh shit, I gotta back off.
Where was I? Yup, Wichu Che. Dongareta! Dongareta! Rhoda sees Nachi! Who wrote this shit? Here they come again!
No one expects Bassonius!
You killed my mother.
Prepare to die!
This is hilarious. Am I not supposed to shoot people in the eye with this thing?
Okay, one more verse.
Is that why headshots don't count? I'm still with who the fuck wrote. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the stream. Please leave a follow if you guys are enjoying. We are goofing around with Saints Row. Oh, I gotta go in for a takedown. Gotcha. Please do not tell me this armor becomes available in the leather and lace shop.
Ray, the Puta, Ray! The Bowelrod lives! I guess! Now hop in!
Go get Elijah. Hope he hasn't had to reroll his character yet.
Elijah, dost thou live?
I live. I escaped from the fort, but Phoenix has me pinned down in a little shack.
Hold fast. The Bowelrod is coming. No Sandy Kraken shall reroll today.
That is hilarious, whatever the fuck this car is.
Boy,
boy. You asshole. Do you know how much that ticket was?
You are too late, Firebird. Bowelrod lives.
You asshole, you know how much that ticket
Sandy
was.
Sandy Kraken shall see you on the battlefield.
Thou art safe.
Aye. Thanks to Ninifer and thee.
Hey, thou made it this far on your own.
There we go.
True. And thou hast made one tricked out ride.
No doubt. Now let's rev this bad girl up and go take the crown.
Is that... Okay, so that mission's done. Got cash and got XP. Dustlander shotgun, new weapon pattern, new vehicle pattern, and the Bowelrod is now parked in my garage. I don't think I want that thing parked in my garage. But, screw it. The church is my garage. What's up, Twitch chat? How's your guys' day going? Or how's your evening going? Because I know where I'm at, it's pretty much night. Build the complete all Dustlander beacons for Castle Kraken. Oh! So no matter what, the last two missions you... Wait, what's that Dustlander throne? That's a weapon, Dustlander crown, and then there's rewards. There's a weapon and a car. Duststorm Raider car. Oh, it's a sword. Okay. We can make it the active quest and go do that right now. Journey to Castle Kraken.
Bosonius,
are you serious? Can I fast travel? Do I have fast travel nearby? Closest thing I got is Jim Ryan. And I can't because mission's active. Fun.
Gather the troops. I come at once.
Oh, I ain't getting off here. I guess we do gotta go the right way. Let's move. We gotta get to Castle Kraken, wherever I built it. Which, sadly, is on the other side of Santa Ilesio. So there's a bit of driving just because I already triggered the mission. I wouldn't count that as a rear end, but it is a collision. Either way, we gotta move. And catch up to the crew. Alright. And watch, we get Kevin now, so it's a team attack. Kevineth. Shit. Oh. Boost? What do you mean by boost? No, literally. Why is that circle boost there?
Onto the breach.
Alright. Sadly, this is a long drive. I don't know. Well. Because that's a history board, it don't break. Awesome. Oh, whoops. I don't know what the hell this song is. Okay. To Kasuk. What's up, Kenji? What do you mean, bro? It's 90 degrees and it's cloudy. At least there's shade, man. That's at least the good... Oh, I thought I got the car stuck. Oh, well. I don't want to drive it out of that. I'll just steal another. Los Pintero. But it's hot. Shoot. I understand it's hot. Damn. It's hot, man. It's... I think our high today was like 60-something. But you were telling me yesterday it was cold at like 80. Okay. Oh. Yay! Time for the last... Hopefully the last mission of LARP. Basically now it's hot. Yeah. I bet, my man. And for those of you guys who are watching through PlayStation, I am live on Twitch. Go over to Craftin' DJ on Twitch. That's where we're live streaming this at. Or live streaming this to more often than not. So, let's go.
Yo, you built this? It's like you created the fort of my childhood dreams. What's going on?
I've gathered you here to defend our home. Gwendolyn Firebird.
Yeah, on PlayStation, you can go live straight to Twitch, but it also puts you live on PlayStation, so I have PlayStation followers in all kinds of stuff.
Not cool. How can I help?
So then there's PlayStation, people watching through the PlayStation, but it doesn't correspond to Twitch, watching through Twitch. TJ Kaviticus? Are we serious? We gave Kevin that name?
Now, go forth and man our defenses.
Okay, I knew we were going to get Kevin involved in this. Assemble before Elisha.
Sandy Kraken! I call thee out. I claim Castle Kraken in the name of House Phoenix.
What? Gwendolyn fears to do it herself?
She is busy assaulting Fort Thunderpump and has entrusted me to bring you to heel.
She's going for the crown today?
Ah, she's that.
Deal with these peons quickly. We must get to the crown before her.
What's with the talking... What do you mean, what's with the talking? Like, how they're talking? Because it's supposed to be medieval crossed with, like, Mad Max in this town for live-action roleplay. So they're talking like that for the feet. I got a lot of saints on my side, but where the hell is half this crew? Fort Kraken, it will not fall today. Down you go! Vice kings? No. No Vice Kings in this town. They are gang back in Stillwater. We are not in Stillwater. We are in Santo Alessio.
Spread my ashes in a crock.
Why do I feel like there's more saints here than at the church?
Find and eliminate them. Stop them from
dying. Where's that target? Oh, wow, this is really... How the hell did you get up there?
Phoenix is trying to tear the castle down!
I see that. Kind of hard to hunt these guys down. If only I had a scoped rifle, that would come in handy here. Oh shit.
Find the infiltrators!
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm already halfway up. Just go full send to get the guy up here. On the water tower. Why the hell do I have a water tower?
Stop them from destroying the castle!
Well, I found most of them, but they're inside. And I wish my crew would take them on. Okay, so they killed one.
Phoenix is trying to tear the castle down.
Who's the most annoying in the Saints? That's a good question, because it ends up being the part of some characters don't start with guns. So like Kinsey, where they don't have an arsenal, but they can get an arsenal, unlike Kinsey. It took her till the second game.
That was dope. What's next?
We beat Gwen to the crown.
The fourth game.
To the Bowelrod.
And then onward to battle.
Bowelrod. Is this one of those games?
No. No, it is not. Onward to Fort.
No. No, just shoot down Kevin's ideas of what this game is. Okay, so we gotta get to Fort Thunderpump. Okay, I'm so glad I don't have to drive there. That's 3,000 meters. So far, I think it's Kevin. I'm chalking up as annoying.
Fort Thunderpump has fallen. The siege is over. Surrender your crown, Dust King.
No way! You failed to do the required damage in the allotted time!
Damn it, Carl, you know I did more than enough damage. Do I need to get a rules check?
What the fuck? I wasn't expecting needing one.
Rod? Ah! They're your problem now, Gwendolyn Firebird!
Oh, God damn it. Armies of the Phoenix, about face! Smite that hell beast and their sandworm too. Woo!
Yeah! Ah! All right, I'm okay with that cutscene, but I'm like, how does this continue the story of the game? Oh shit! It's Do I unlock Demolition Derby after this? It's a Demolition Derby, shit. Oh, we're on the Fury Road. I got it. We're on the Fury Road. Oh shit. I'm fine. My sandworm is fine. I don't know how this is fast catching up to that car. I haven't upgraded this thing and I don't know how it's catching up to that. There's no way in hell, especially with a mattress on the front of this, it should be catching up to that. Oh, that sucks. Are you serious? I didn't have enough speed to sideswipe, actually. Interesting mission, though. So far, there isn't, like, duplicate missions. Sure, there's missions where you kill a lot and another mission where you kill a lot. But the level design, I gotta give it pretty good for this game. Okay, just start sideswiping shit. That's probably the easiest way to go about it.
Proceed to the Gates of Bones on the Fury Road.
Damn it.
Tell the Dust King I am here for his crown.
None shall pass the Gate of Bones.
Then we shall unleash the bow growl and blow your gate asunder.
Your meager beast is no match for our superior defenses.
We got plus 20 siege damage.
What? How?
The Horn of Condor. A nice addition by House Tapeworm last year.
God damn it. Gate of Bones falls to the mighty roar.
A Kit Kat. I didn't realize my mic caught that up.
Onward to the crown!
That's an oopsie whoopsie.
My battle is lost.
From here, we go on foot.
Yeah, we didn't have much of a choice here.
So, why isn't this place called Fort Duststorm? All the other forts use the house name.
They have corporate sponsors.
Why don't we do that?
We be not sellout bitches, DJ Caviticus.
The king must be in the keep.
But how do we get over the walls? We have knocked the Bowelrod to shatter the gate.
Oh, I know. We can use this ballista to fly over the walls.
Kill the bastard!
Also, that would really hurt.
Come on! We just praise your stuff than that all the time.
I don't!
The ballista's busted, but I can fix it if you keep the heat off me.
How much are we spending on ballista?
Sounds awesome.
Ow. It's dangerous to stay here too long.
Rush me.
Okay, so the crossbow just sucks. The problem is, the crossbow, you would think it'd be good for long range. No, I have to use that close range.
Are we lost? Tapeworm!
Sandy Kraken does not stand alone! Tapeworm is here in your hour of need!
Let this be the hour when we draw fake guns together.
Who
Just keep taking them down. I
just need a ye old lug nut and this will be fixed. I'll do a flanking maneuver!
I just need ye old lug nut.
Ready to launch!
Huzzah!
Oh! She!
I'm a dog! I'm flying!
Kev? We're you okay? In. Is that a dumpster? I got a loot. That's a dumpster. I got a loot right here. Right here, we gotta loot that dumpster. Alright, I guess it's boss battle time.
Not so fast, knaves.
Is she just driving through the back way? That's cheating.
Backstage shortcuts are against the rules.
No more games. I am here for a purpose. To claim the crown that is rightfully mine.
The crown will go to the one who takes it, and that will be me.
I'll pull a shotgun.
You goddamn criminals.
I hit you. You're dead.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
Fucking prove it.
Are you serious? She's one of them.
Now we're gonna see who's who.
Of course, we were gonna end up with one of these at some fucking point.
I know I got you that time. You're cheating.
Anything to beat your ass.
Stay safe. I have been out.
What the hell?
I can thrash. Enough! This isn't you, Gwen. What happened to the anal retentive, by the book, ass-kicking buzzkill that I kind of respect a little sometimes?
God damn it. You're right. How did I fall this far? Ugh, you make me so crazy!
Jesus, I never meant to break you. If the crown means that much to you, take it.
Don't fucking patronize me. You won this time. I'll take that crown off you next year.
Victory is mine!
Sadly, we gotta do a little bit of oh, whoops. Oh, that's my dude. Sorry, Eli.
To the Thunder Pump Pro Room!
Give me one second, I gotta loot this.
Bingo.
You mean the 7-Eleven that the group took over?
No, please! I'll give you anything. Riches, power, just name your price.
I come for your crown.
You? A min-maxing knave? Never!
You serious? Just die already.
The king is dead.
Long live me. Move.
So, are you gonna buy anything?
One chocolate milk and a packet of beef jerky.
Unto the breach.
Dustlander sword, dust crown, dust storm raider, new weapon patterns, new vehicle pattern, dust storm.
Heavy is the heavy that wears the crown.
What, can I spawn that in my base or can I just sit there? Is that like one of the ventures or something? Wait a minute. Are you serious? That's way out here. It's 20,000 for that toxic waste, though. Why are they spawning way out here now? Is it because we cleared the first tier? Nothing stronger than family. Oh, shit. Already had everything in that shop except for that. Dusties! So, do I have money to get another criminal venture? I do. I think the only other one I can get that's 30k. So let me head back to HQ and choose where I want to put it. Well, am I still in that call with Chain? Oh, okay. I didn't know it removes you if you're in a call by yourself. We have a good dental plan. I hear that right. The Saints actually have a pretty good dental plan. I can't do the laundry. The only thing is Shady Oaks. Getting a fraudulent action. Wait a minute. That's insurance fraud? Guitar case launcher. To unlock insurance fraud, play in traffic to. Are you serious? that's where insurance fraud is this time. You have to unlock it. Shadier than it looks. Cheap healthcare. Quick, cheap, effective. $365
Right, check it out. Shady Oaks Medical Clinic. Now I know what you're thinking. None of us have medical degrees. That's okay. Because the whole thing's a front, see? We just have to look legit enough for insurance companies to pay us lots of money for fraudulent claims. Now here's my friend Tamira. She knows all the angles of the insurance game. Go talk to her.
I'd rather legally be here.
Hey Tamira, welcome aboard. Ready to get to work?
Sure am. My automated claim generation code is ready for beta testing.
What's that now?
It produces fake records and documents based on real-world data. It should be good enough to fool the fraud detection algorithms.
That sounds really complicated. How about I just throw myself in front of cars and trucks? And the harder they hit me, the more money we get.
Sure, if you want to die. With my system, all we gotta do is push a button.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, and you do it your way?
You're the boss. Just be careful out there.
How about I do insurance fraud my way, you do it your way? You're the boss. Shit. How about you commit fraud in Lakeshore? Where's Lakeshore? Is that? No, that's the marina. That's Lakeshore North. Oh, here it is. Insurance fraud. Awesome. We know where it's at now.
This is what I'm talking about. This is not for me.
You better walk the other way.
Of course this is a burner.
Of course it's a boss level. Shit. Yeah, just give me a second to reload. Hell, this is a speedrunner's weapon. No matter what, you need this weapon on your loadout. Yeah. Okay. This is like mandatory weapon. This weapon does too much damage just to pass up.
What are the saints
for? Get this shit moving.
Money, typically.
Yo, I'm pissed.
Give me a second to reload, my friend. Any more enemy? No. I got a threat way down there and two more way up here. So we'll head north because I kind of want to go do that chop shop and just go grab that Jim Rob vehicle. Johnson, the original. I might as well force him to spawn, have a little bit of a party. Oh. Okay. Oh, that neither one of them were idle. Whoops. Ain't that blatantly obvious? Bar.
Well, aren't you just right about everything?
Find and destroy a police van. I know what they typically look like. Whatever you just say, Idol. Oh, there he is. And you serious? This one's right next to a thing. So I guess I have to do it. Don't wanna. I have to. Find and defend the stash from idols, I'm assuming. Is it this? No. I think I found it. Hey, if you want to push up, I don't mind shooting. I welcome it. Oh, she's down. I hear the Geiger counter. That's partially what was annoying me that whole time. Reload. I'm hearing it.
That's a wonderful idea. Let's do it.
Pass it over to Bright Future. Gotta step on it here.
Shit. That's done.
Step on it then.
I'll be there soon.
Yeah. Take him down.
Not today.
Time to call back up.
Time to go. You would think police cars in this town would be like modified just a tad for the capability of being. Ooh.
Maybe I don't try this again.
Maybe I robbed this part of town for good cars. I just saw a Raycaster, I think. It's insured, right? Oh, it's the Monte Vista. Is that just a...
Ooh.
Okay, I just had to go take a picture of a big fucking marble. Awesome. Because God only made so much real estate, I'ma take it to the gray. So keep them red dirt roads red dirt, keep that little white church, keep keeping God first, keep that wind. Keep your sweat on your collar, keep the sands on your dollar. Well, I know what car I need to steal. Mr. Jim Robbs.
I should drive this over to Jim Robbs.
Because you know, you shop at...
Are you serious? I at least know where to steal these... this shit. Foil, $1 million. 28,000 gallons of personal lube, $1 million. This is a car.
70-ton bag of fun-sized candy bars, $1 million. No sales, no discounts, no rebates. Just one simple price. Everything is $1 million.
At least if I get to Jim Robb's, notary's clear.
My red skies starts dark, then brightens. Low gravity judo up next.
She. Oh. No, 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 no. Damn it. Do I need to upgrade my RPG to be able to take that down?
I won't scratch the paint.
Don't look like that bad of a car either.
Free!
Just keep swapping cars. Okay, the car does respawn, so it's not...
How far am I from Jim Ross?
Oh shit! I gotta keep driving. Car health is still fine. I'm just gonna drive straight. Oh, they just pit me. They just pit maneuvered me. Oh shit. East Providencia.
Newsflash. Santo Ileso. Fire has gutted the Scorpion Motors auto plant, a center of industry in Santo Ileso until its closure in 1970. Los Panteros operated an illegal chop shop inside the factory, where an explosion of nitrous oxide canisters ignited the blaze. Fortunately, the exterior and surrounding area sustained only minimal damage. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Juana Villalobos.
Back already?
Here's that for the launch, JR.
Whew, boy. You know the Pulaski Bay Bridge project?
North of Lakeshore? What about it?
Well, the developer's got himself a bright red Phoenix. Sounds like you made some unusual modifications.
I'll check it out next time I'm over there.
Okay, so that Jim Rops is done. So I ended up getting a major perk, which will reduce the cooldown of your takedown when you kick an enemy. You collect more round. I'm not really. Pick that up. All right. Wait, what's sharing? Oh, bosses? Maybe there's a better boss than what I got going here. Ah, it's fine. I'm cool with my dude. We'll modify him in a little while. But I do hope you guys enjoyed this stream. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys did too. Crafting DJ is here, logging off.